You would entice me to battle.
But do you understand what that means?
It means a just war in defense of Christendom.
No war is just. War is chaos.
Brute force mustered against brute force until one side is destroyed. Utterly.
I have read of your Italian battles. Hired mercenaries on feathered horseback, prancing like peacocks. One against the other, until one side retires with something called honor.
But there is no honor in war. The French learned that against the English. There is blood, death.
Armor against armor
until one side surrenders in death or domination. Be careful what you pray for, Cardinal, if you pray for war.
You will find yourself in a place beyond prayer itself.